When the dealing's done. My guardian used to say that to us all the time. You got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. We're like, what the heck you talking about? Hey, what are you talking about?
Really want to perpetrate because this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like just man, I'm contemplating. Your moves, you lose, now your hot you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new clues, now the club.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there. Yeah. Go on, hit that thing. Still thinking about this video. We're checking out some more Kenny Rogers, RIP to the GOAT. We're checking out a song called The Gambler. And for y'all that don't know what the GOAT is, that just means the greatest country singer of all time. Fight me in the comment section if you think different. This dude can sing his tail off. Sometimes he's singing in pasture. And sometimes this brother is crooning. You're my lady. Like, woo! He got drawers thrown at him. First he got steaks thrown at him from the cows in the, at the pasture. And then he got ladies throwing their drawers at the concert. All right? So we about to check out The Gambler. Don't know if he's a gambler or if he knows a gambler. But, hey, we about to hear him out. Respect for him. I can just respect it.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak.
Man, Kenny Rogers so damn cool. You saw how he just flipped that daggone head off and just started brushing it off like while he's still singing all super cool to y'all. Man, this dude is nice. I don't care what none of y'all say.
The boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes.
Yeah.
So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right.
I love the way it's building up. Like, the way it's building up is really nice. And I'm so super surprised. The freaking gambler, like, this joint got 135 million views. How in the hell have I not heard that? How come I just said the last seven words I said with a heavy H? Dude, my mind is somewhere else right now. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. All right. I'm back.
Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play.
Let's go, Kenny.
You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run.
Hey!
You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
My guardian used to say that to us all the time. You got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. We're like, what the heck you talking about? Like, what are you talking about? She used to say that. You got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. I'm like, what are you talking about? Fold what? Hold what? She was talking about daggone Kenny Rogers. Get out of here. Yeah, unless he's singing somebody else's song. Not sure of that, but hey, I don't know. If this is the original, because sometimes I check out things for the first time, it'd be my first time checking it out, and you guys will fuss at me in the comment section like, dude, next time, make sure you check out the original first before you check out someone doing a cover. I'm like, how in the hell am I supposed to know I'm doing a cover? Huh? Huh? But I haven't heard this song before, but I've heard that saying, and you better know when to hold them and know when to fold.
Time enough for counting.
I ain't stopping no more.
When the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the The secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up.
He's telling some real stuff. This is real life stuff right here that he's talking about. Yeah, every hand is a winning hand and every hand is a losing hand. It's all about perspective. Paying attention, reading the room. There's many things that go along with this. It's life that he's talking about. He's not talking about no card game. He's talking about life. He's teaching this guy about life. And when the guy got that one lesson, he was able to at least break even. He said, the ace, the best thing that I got from this is that advice that you gave to me. Now I can take this out here in the real world and apply it in my regular life.
The ace that I could keep, you got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the deal is done.
My man is a cool mamma jamma. That's one thing I will say about Kenny Rogers. Full of wisdom, full of light, full of love, full of advice. Just a cool guy, man. Cool guy. I don't know what he was like in the real world. I don't know what anybody's like in the real world, but from what I've seen and what I've heard so far, he's a stand-up guy. I don't know, man. What y'all think? Let me know what y'all think about this song in the comments below. And any information y'all have to give me that too. All right. And I'm looking for some new Kenny Rogers songs to check out as well. And be sure to hit that subscribe button on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and now we are all the LFR family. And I look forward to seeing y'all in the next video, and hopefully inside the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. I love y'all. Keep supporting the channel, guys. Keep supporting the channel. Might get something real nice out of it. Just might. I know I'm already getting something real nice out of it. Friendship, love.
Really wanna perpetrate, 'cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose. Now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes. Now the top, you made me same rules, new clues. Now the budget.